regular Wimpey Baxter 3-bed end terraced. Torrance Place because it was really suitable. I've been in the local area of Holytown the last 7 years, so it was just a natural selection because of the network that I've got around me. Honestly, genuinely say, the smoothest process ever. They were totally on my side, guided, helped at all angles that they could. Really, really simple. Using the panel solicitor that was supplied by Taylor Wimpey was just such a big help to me. They were able to identify a mortgage that was just the best value for money for myself, and so that just allowed the process to get up and running as quickly as possible. They've just made everything just so pleasant and made me feel such a valued customer. Always put me first, always put my any needs or helps. I couldn't have asked for better service at all. What I love about being here and in this development is because it's so new, I'm quite new in, so I'm seeing all the other people moving in, and it's starting to feel a bit of a community now, and I'm starting to get to know, you're seeing more people, more neighbours about, and as I say, there's obviously the comparison of what boxes were all being thrown out from all the different companies. As I say, it's just a nice wee network, just the way the layout of the site is, so it's just a real family kind of atmosphere. It's just so nice coming into a completely fresh new home. Everything's your own, you get to put your own stamp, you don't have to pull someone else's personality out first. It's straight in and it's all yours. My move-in date was made so special by Alison and the sales team. I actually had to scoot away quite quickly afterwards, but Alison still took all the time to make sure she took photos of me. She really, the bow was on the door, which I just felt was such a special touch. It really is, it's like a present rather than a new home. It was just so lovely. And as they brought in, shown round, final show, and it was just the big handover of the keys. It's not ours anymore, it's all yours. Enjoy. So it was really, really nice. I couldn't be more settled. I just wanted in, just got everything unpacked and done really, really quickly. I had taken time off my work, and as I say, I've been here about 10 weeks, but it feels like a year because I'm just so settled. It just feels like home already.